All right, hello, Amazing Race Canada. I'm Jeff Lehman. I'm the mayor of the city of Barrie.
And I'm John Broussard. I'm a councillor in the city of Barrie for Ward 7.
We're going to show you the Amazing Race Barrie style.
Let's
do it.
Should
we find the first clue?
Let's do it.
Okay, bud. Go.
There, Jeff.
Yep. Okay. Oh, there's a clue. There's a clue. Come on. Here we go.
What's it say?
Oh, okay, John, this says, your next clue can be found under the ice. Think back to the Salt Lake City Olympics.
It's got to be the Barrie Molson Center, Jeff.
It's got to be. It's got to be the ice at the BMC.
Let's go.
All right. All right. Hey, Paul. We need the Zamboni, man.
Yeah, we got to find something on the ice right now, Paul. Can we have it?
We have the Zamboni?
Okay, thanks.
Ah, perfect. All right.
Appreciate it.
Here.
Mr. Mayor, you know who that is.
That's NHL Hall of Famer Dale Hawerchuk.
Why didn't you ask? I have it right here.
Yeah, I guess we could have just asked the coach, eh?
Yeah, that would have been a lot easier. What's the clue say?
Okay, here we go. Last year, more than 300 dump truck loads, or enough to fill 27 Olympic-sized swimming pools, fell on Barrie.
Well, that's got to be snow, Jeff.
We got
lots of snow.
It's got to be snow.
That's a good chance.
Yeah. I think we got to go to the operations center for that one,
Jeff. With the snow plows and the salt dome. All right, let's go.
Thanks, Coach. Appreciate it. We'll see you later.
All right,
Jeff, there's the marker there.
Yeah, okay, here it is, salt dome. All right. Oh, man.
How are we going to find it in here?
Grab a shovel.
Shovel.
There you go. Here's our next clue. Head to a place where all decisions are made.
City Hall.
Gotta be City Hall.
Gotta
Let's
be
go.
City Hall. All right. Whoa, buddy. That's too easy.
Mayor Lehman, Councillor Broussard, you are the first team to reach City Hall.
Oh, great. Yes.
However, you are the only team to enter Amazing Race Barrie.
That's okay.
All right, we hope you saw a little bit of our city through the Amazing Race Barrie. We're really excited to be contestants. We want you to know, though, we are not doing this for us. If we win, all of the prize money is going to charities here in the city of Barrie. And this is not about us. This is about an entire community competing in the Amazing Race. So we want to be your contestants on the Amazing Race. Thanks for watching our audition video.
Make sure you elect us for the Amazing Race.